Hallelujah, man. It's no other than me, Joshua, the mighty man of God through Christ, you know. And I am a rider for Christ, man, for life, man. You know, I'm by the dirt in Seville, you know. Downtown, you know. It's amazing how I come from the gutter, you know. The Lord let me take over this other stuff down here, you know. That's truly a blessing, you know. How the Lord let me take over, you know, downtown, man. We downtown, man, you know. Out the hood, you know, the movie coming. So we in Hollywood. And we doing the Lord's dealings. We doing the Lord's dealings, man, you know. It's true. We everywhere now, you know. We ain't local no more. We doing it all over, man. That's where I got them lawsuits at, man, you know. They're gonna have to pay up, man, you know. Sooner or later, they're gonna have to pay up, man, you know. So that's where we at now. Downtown, I go to dirt, man, you know. Over here, like I said before, we was out here like about 11 years ago, you know, marching for Larry Hoover. Now I'm marching for the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, man, you know, King Jesus, man, you know. It's no other, man, you know. Go to dirt. I showed on the thing how, you know, we was out here serving, you know, I was serving the devil, you know, with the GDs against the disciples, you know, Larry Hoover. Now I'm repping King Jesus, who is the King of Kings, Lord of Lords. Revelation 17-14, man, you know. So it's a blessing to just be out here. Right here, this circle right here, you know. This is where I was at, you know. 11 years ago out here for Larry Hoover, man, you know. In front of the Dirksen Bill. Got four cases in the Dirksen Bill. Now we going to court for, you know, that money gonna be used for the Lord's kingdom. You know, hallelujah. Thanking the Lord for that, man, you know. Today is the 20th, you know. Today the 20th. I'm thanking the Lord, you know. It's a blessing to be out here, man, you know. Saluting the Lord. Now for our Dirksen. It's a blessing to be out here riding for Christ, you know, riding for the Lord. It's a blessing, you know, to be in the Word, you know, in the Word, you know, to come, just coming from darkness into the Lord marvelous light. It's a blessing, you know, because a lot of people died, you know. I could have died. Dudes was coming to kill me, you know. I was going to get them, you know. So just to be back out here, you know, where I was at, you know, like 11 years ago. Let me show you this thing. It's just a blessing, man, you know. Definitely. I'm getting the paper out of my wallet now. And if you look right here, what does it say? Hoover Try. We was right here where I'm at now, by the post office. And Larry Hoover was on the 19th floor, you know. And look at the date, March 25th, 1997, you know. This dude right here is dead. This dude right here dead, you know. They're gonna meet right here in the back with an arrow at. That's me. Zoom in on me. You know, we out here. They go, here go the GDs in Chicago, you know. And we out here for Larry Hoover trial 11 years ago, you know. So I'm back out here now, fam, and shooting up, you know. Larry Hoover was on the 19th floor, you know.
So it's a blessing now for me to be back, you know.
And been through the struggle, you know, the movie coming out. Death to Life, the movie is coming, you know, it's gonna be big. We doing it big. Just thanking the Lord to be here, you know, is a blessing. You know, cause I ain't have to be here, you know. From dudes knowing me in the streets, you know, being a beast in the streets and taking all that energy that I was using for darkness, for the devil, and switching that to the marvelous light, putting that energy in saving souls instead of killing souls and losing souls, you know, it's a blessing. It's definitely a blessing, you know. So I'm here now thanking the Lord that I'm here, you know. I could have been gone. So it's a blessing, you know. It's definitely a blessing to be here, you know. Cause I ain't have to be here, you know. And I'm here today, September 20th, you know, 208. And here's 11 years I'm back here, and I got lawsuits in the Jeffersonville. You know, I got lawsuits in that now, you know. I'm suing the police, you know, and a couple of more people, you know. So just to be back here, you know, and I'm doing a pro se, you know. I had a lawyer, I fired him, I study law now, you know, so. Our motto is Philippians 4:13. I could do all things through Christ Jesus who strengthened me. So I'm my own lawyer now, you know. The Lord is with me, definitely. I could do all things. So it's a blessing to just bringing it back here 11 years, you know. Shows y'all the picture. We was out here marching for Larry Hoover and letting people know I'm representing King Jesus, who is the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, who is God in the flesh, the one that died and on the third day rose again and forever lives and got the keys to hell and death, you know. So just to be back here, you know, I ain't in no wheelchair, you know. Probably got a scratch on me. That's about it, you know. I ain't got no bullet holes, no knife wounds or none of that, you know. So just to be back here on this day is a blessing, you know. This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and will be glad in it, you know. So just to be back here is a blessing. I'm saluting the Lord. I'm a rider for Christ. I'm riding for life, you know. Satan is a liar, you know. But we coming, you know, all the real saints, all the real people that's with the Lord, that love the Lord. We here, you know, to do the Lord's will, man. We not playing with the devils. The Lord is finna bring this money, transfer the wealth to the center for the just, like these lawsuits. I got them lawsuits pending. I go to court next month, you know, suing the police and a couple of more other people to help me, you know. That money finna be transferred so we could put that on to crush and destroy Satan's kingdom, man. So that's what we gonna use that money for, to destroy Satan's kingdom, man, you know, because he think he doing something, but he ain't doing nothing, man. So we using that money that's coming in to destroy his kingdom, man, you know. And it's a blessing. I feel good to be back here, you know. I could have been dead. It's a blessing to be back here, you know. After 11 years, you know, showed y'all the picture. We was out here for Larry Hoover. Now I'm out here for King Jesus, who is the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, you know. And it ain't no secret, man, you know. I'm a soldier for the Lord. I'm a rider for Christ. I don't know about y'all, but I'm riding for life, man. It's to the death for me, you know. Because the Lord then gave me life when the devil tried to take my life. And I got eternal life through Christ, you know. Living for the Lord, showing other people. So this is a message to all the people that knew me, you know. Saw what the Lord could do for me in my life. You know, I'm here to put all you devils to shame and let people know that you can live for the Lord in these last days. Because you see me doing it, you know. And I was the worst dude out there selling drugs, robbing, doing whatever, you know. One following rules, I was making my own rules out there in the streets, man. So people seeing me with the Lord, you know, a lot of people is getting put to shame. You know, we putting the devil to shame because I'm out here and I'm out here doing this for the Lord. And, you know, I'm doing this for the Lord. And it's just a testimony to other people that it can be done, you know. The devil is a liar, so thanking the Lord, like I say, man, he's right back at the Jeffersonville, you know, 20th floor, downtown, you know. And I was out here 11 years ago for Larry Hoover, but now I rep TOFCJ, which is the Takeover for Christ Jesus, and RFC. I'm a rider for Christ for life. I'm coming at you devils, hallelujah, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords.